guys, he literally has a fat ass and I want to smack it.